Well, still a few more weeks before the Royals return to Kansas City. Salvador Perez's 2019 future up in the air, but the games go on in spring training with Bubba Starling as a focal point. Here's D. Jackson.
Heading into his eighth year of pro baseball, the Royals' great experiment is finally showing signs of making a strong push toward making it to the big leagues.
You know, I think it's coming down to being relaxed and comfortable and how early I can see the ball and be on time. That's pretty much what I'm working on right now and keeping it simple.
Keeping it simple has always been easier said than done for Gardner's Bubba Starling during his time with the Royals. For the first time, the former first-round pick is 100%, and it's showing this spring.
It's nice. You know, I put my work in, obviously, every offseason, but I really worked hard getting my body in shape and my hitting. And I get here, and it's nice to have some results.
Starling is having a sparkling spring, ending the week hitting over 600 with five runs batted in and a couple of round trippers. And it's finally starting to look like the club's commitment to Starling and patience is paying off.
I had a rough couple years with injuries and whatever they could do to help the team out, but I knew I wanted to, you know, always sign back. They've treated me well here. So, you know, sign back with them, and here I am now, and I'm excited and looking forward to, you know, just stay on the field and keep getting my work in the weight room, training room, and staying healthy.
Now Starling is shedding the image that he's an injury-prone player and doing his best to make the opening day roster.
It's been so rough the last few years of being hurt and having that tag on you that this guy can never be on the field because he's hurt. But I feel like I'm the complete opposite person now. I'm healthy and ready to go.
D. Jackson, 41, Action News.